Welcome to Will Fun Wonderings / Ella Adventures, and today I'm going to be doing a broom tour. So let's get to it. So you got my bed right here. Yes, I sleep on this. I had to clean my nightstand because, well, it was just dirty. So I cleaned my nightstand. And also, guys, here's a little secret. If I stop being annoying to my dad about getting a pet betta fish, he'll let me have one. So that's also why I cleaned that out, to see if there's a tick big enough for it. And yeah, I think there's a tick big enough for that. Next thing I'm going to be showing you is my dresser. I'm not going to show you what's in my nightstand because it's just all jumbled up. So that's why I put it up here. So I got some water in here because you needed to stay hydrated. I got a mini fan because my mom and dad took mine. I got a little shelf. I guess that's it. A little shelf that has like little pockets to put stuff in. I have a cow piggy bank, a jasmine, some Hawaii spray to make sure that my room smells good. I have a boogie board. I have another shelf. It has my pants, my tank tops, and my swimsuits. I have this up here. It is stacked with a Monster Loom bracelet set, a notebook atop of that, my Trolls dresser, jewelry box, a Pokemon book, and a little fake camera that does not work. So I can play. I play music on my phone a lot, and I act like I'm turning this on and making a music video. It's just a phase, guys. Okay, so I have three dressers right here, and this is enough to hold all my clothes, except my shirts are in there. We have my socks, underwear, and something that nobody should know. We have my pants and my shorts and my jeggings and my sweatpants in here. And we have my jammies in here. I need to use my trash box. We have this mirror in here, and my mom just walked in. This mirror right here, it is a hook-on mirror where you hook stuff on it. I need to put this in my trash can. So this mirror is going to be turned into a chalkboard. And I have these little gems to decorate the chalkboard, so it just... is it wood? It's gonna be like purple on the outside, and it's gonna be like a chalkboard right here in the mirror part. So I'm gonna put gems around the purple and like a bundle of gems right here. And then I'm gonna make these, the big ones, and put them in front of the pile of gems. You'll see that when I vlog it. Wait, I need to show you guys something because this doesn't go with over here. This, you guys are probably wondering what it is, but if you have one, you probably aren't. This can hold your tablet, your foldable tablet, and your phone. It is a stand for your phone. If you put it this way, you can lay your phone like that. But I normally use this for school to put my notebook on, a lot of things. And I put this down here because I just don't know where else to put it in my small but beautiful room. Next. Okay. So down here is my laundry basket and a pull-out shelf. It's a Jeep. This is all my Barbie stuff over here. So we have a move chair. I'm gonna move this back. I just want you guys to see. So we have a little bucket right here. We have a white, just with random stuff, and this one with random stuff. This one has blankets in it. This one is also random stuff. This one is a Jeep. This one is a car. And these hold my little rocks in it. But I cannot get out now, so that's okay. Fun fact! We moved here with a new Boston book that I forgot to give back. I have a Barbie house right here. My only Barbie house. We have a little piggy bank here. A little M&M right there. And this cute little pumpkin right here. That goes up here. Yeah, so that's basically what's over here. We have a Barbie house right here, a bubble closet, and a baby. Now let's get to my closet. So yeah, this is basically just my closet. Like, it has all my shirts in here, and like outfits in here. Yeah, and shoes on the back, which it's still messy. I'm not gonna clean my shoes. Just now. Sorry, my hair's all messy, guys. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. This is the end of my video. I'm going to tumbling like right now. I need to go to tumbling right now. So I'm gonna wrap this up. Make sure you guys subscribe and comment too. And also like and share and yeah, all that good stuff. Also hit the notifications to be to know when our next videos come out. Thank you guys for watching. You are watching the best show ever. Yay! I do like little songs at the end of my videos. It's just weird. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!
If you're wondering what's next for the Williams family, please click the subscribe button on the left of the screen.
If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button and leave a comment down below.
If you really like this video, check out some of our other videos and share with your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Bye.